Those stupid monkeys. Monkeys, back off.
All right, guys, welcome back to episode 2 of Survival of the Fittest with Ro. Last time we left off, we were trying to tame up this Rex here, and we spotted some people just over across the river there. We're trying to get some basic tech set up here while we're taming up this Rex so it could be really productive and make you guys impressed because we're such good players. Yeah.
Lies.
No, we are professionals. No. No, we're not. Don't listen to me. I lie. I saw you.
Don't worry. I don't listen to you anyway.
But if you guys are enjoying this series, be sure to let me know down in the comments so Ro and I can do some more Survival of the Fittest together.
Oh god, I didn't mean to break that rock.
How is our guy doing? Yeah, be careful, man, because those explode.
I know. I just need one more metal, and it wouldn't give it to me.
Alright, I'm going to try to keep this Rex out here. Also, my macro won't work in this, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, it sucks.
Alrighty, I'm laying in the forge.
Ooh, hold up. Are they still over? Looks like they lit a fire over there on the other side, so they have no idea we're here.
Yeah, I know, I have the forge lit. It's behind this rock.
Okay,
like,
yeah,
unless they're glitching the texture through the rock.
Mm-hmm.
So how's the Rex doing?
He's good. He's about a quarter of the way. Yeah, they have no idea we're here, dude. If it's Mega Fog, we're sneaking up on them. Definitely, we're sneaking up on these guys if it turns Mega Fog. You down?
Yeah.
Cool. That should be interesting. Should definitely be interesting. Double taming, yes! Yes! Oh, that's so nice. So nice. Careful, Ro. That was not good.
It was a tree. Deal with it.
Oh, God. That's really, really easy to see that. Because we don't want to see us over here.
Well, we've, like, broken every tree over here to the point I hit it once.
Yeah, just keep going farther out to get trees in. Or have some wood on me that I can give you.
I have a smithy crafting up.
Man, I'm gonna keep an eye on those guys, make sure they're not gonna come over here. Bro, they're crossing the river.
Towards us?
They went down shore a little ways.
Are they coming towards us?
It's hard to tell. They're really far away. I don't think they're
Do you have any metal?
Let me come back to you real quick.
Put any metal you have in the forge.
They might be gathering river rocks too down there. I'm not sure.
They probably are.
I don't know what they're doing.
Help me between your thing if you can. Just grab metal and keep putting it in the forge.
Yeah, I'm coming. Alright, I'll put some wood in here too for you.
Alright. Put any metal ignats into the smithy right away.
Making some chitin armor.
Alright. Nice, nice.
God, those guys are making me really nervous down there.
I know.
They scare me, Ro. They scare me. I want to murder them. I think they're taming a parasaur. Hopefully they're terrible at this.
Hopefully they're not that god guy.
Oh god, I hope not.
Already, I have a metal pick.
Okay, Rex is over a little bit halfway tamed.
Okay, I have a metal pick, so I'm gonna be machine gunning metal.
Yeah, they knocked out a parasaur, it looks like.
Alright, come on, give me a metal, stupid rocks.
You know, a macro does kind of work in here. I don't know if you guys could pick that up. It does, like,
oh god, this makes metal so much easier.
Oh, I bet. Come on, just be really careful with the rocks, man.
I'm going far away.
Okay.
I'm not even really nearby.
Alright, it doesn't look like the border has moved at all yet, so I think we're in pretty good shape.
Dude, I see metal rocks.
Oh, do you really?
but so discard nice. It. There's,
What's up?
There's nothing I can't fight, except just some battles.
Okay, I'm coming up here to help you just in case.
That's good, I think. Wait, what the? Yep, metal rock.
Very nice. We gather up this hide. Alright, let's run back down here and check on our friendly neighborhood, Rex.
Oh, this is so nice. So nice.
Oh, I bet.
Come on, metal. Come on, come
to me. Oh, God, if we could get some freaking single pistols.
I'm already at over 100 metal. 200 metal.
Nice.
I mean, I can't move, but 300 metal.
I can't move, but I have it.
See if you can craft some more forges.
More forges? I gotta get some water. I'm dying of thirst here.
Careful.
Yeah, I gotcha. Check on our Rex here. He's doing good. Okay, go ahead and crank some.
I can't carry this all. I need you to come over here. Carry some of this metal. I have 380.
I'm making some water skins. I'll be there in a second.
I can't move.
Just drop some. I'll come get you. I'm crafting stuff right now, so.
I'm just gonna play the throw and grab game.
Oh. Alright, I made you two water skins. Alrighty. Are you just straight back from the little setup we got going on?
I'm right where you were killed that Dilo.
Alright. Super thick jungle, so it's a little bit hard to find you. Oh, hello, freaking three Dillos.
I see your name.
Yep, I see.
I'm not leaving any of this metal behind.
I'm coming.
I can't even carry any of it.
War drop. Right. Oh my god, bro. I'm not gonna spend my time doing this. I'm dropping some of it.
Oh god.
We have other things to attend to. Yep.
I can't even carry half of this.
Nope, I'm only taking like 90 of it.
I'm trying to take 100, but... Come on.
Yeah, if it's gonna freaking impede you from progressing at all, just drop it. Because that border is going to move up, and we're just going to have to abandon this little setup we have. You know what I mean? Yeah, you know what I mean. You know what I mean.
Already, I'm in swarming.
Oh, God. How slow are you?
Slow.
Alright, metal's in the thingamadoo. That is a very professional term for it, guys. A thingamadoo. We got one metal in here.
Where are you?
I'm at the forge.
Yeah, I don't know where that is anymore.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Alright, I see.
See my name?
Can you come here and take half this metal?
Oh, my God, Ro. How much are you bringing?
No, I only have... There, okay. Take that. It's not like I can move.
Yeah, just follow me.
I accidentally threw all my arrows out and I don't know where they went, so...
I can give you some, if you don't...
Yeah, no, I just made a few.
Okay.
But already, so that metal rock is really gonna help us.
Yeah, for sure. Go ahead and put that in here. Here's some water skins for you, man.
Where is it?
On the ground. They're both filled up. I actually gotta go refill mine. Man, my guy's thirsty. All the damn time.
Wait, is... Oh, I...
There's a Dillo down here. Let's just hope there's no acid rain. That would suck a little bit.
I could think of worse. For us.
Yeah, I guess a swarm would kind of suck, but you can usually take them up. Pretty dang easy with sword. Or not sword, just a pike or shield or
spears.
Whatever the fuck the word is. That word's hard. I'm not seeing our little friends over there. Oh, yeah, I see it. They have a thatch foundation set up over there.
Alright.
Oh, we're just gonna freaking rock them once we get this Rex up, man. I'd love to be able to sneak up on them.
We have a motor and pestle.
Do we even need one of those in this?
Gunpowder.
Oh, yeah. Man, you're going, like, full tech, aren't you?
Yep.
Oh, what else can I make here? Nothing too interesting. Who?
Ow, I'm getting attacked. I'm attacked.
By what?
I can't see. Die, low. Die. Back.
Got him.
I can't see. I can't see.
This holds on your
Come phone. On. Go away. Go away.
I gotta repair my bow here. Need some wood and some fiber. Come on, give me some fiber. Thank you. Let's repair my bow. I feel like we're doing pretty good so far. We haven't gotten any kills yet, but we are progressing nicely. Very nicely. This episode's also probably going to be longer, so... Enjoy. Oh, I wish I could art up room cottage zero. Why can't I do it? The ring of death has begun to move. Oh, I hope the Rex will be tamed by then. It should be. Let's just hope.
We're not gonna be able to afford pistols. Those things aren't.
Yeah, it's okay.
Or another forge.
Yeah, it's fine. Just work on what you have. Make us, like, pikes, crossbows, if you can.
Ooh, crossbows, I didn't even think of those.
Yeah. Oh, they knocked out the Spino.
Yeah, I can make us both crossbows.
Yeah, there's no way they're gonna be able to tame that up before we can get over there. Oh god, please tell me he doesn't have a Dimorphodon tamed. Oh Does no, he? Yes.
Why?
Those things are so annoying. Things that have buggy hitboxes. The fly.
Yeah, well.
Harvest famine. Well, looks like you're not going to be getting any more metal anytime soon.
good thing I just need it to smelt, not actually get crafted.
Yeah.
Now, isn't it?
Oh yeah, we do have a lot of metal, don't we? Oh nice, you got a crossbow going? Very good.
Not yet. Or, wait, yeah, I already made one. Here's the other one.
Titan. Chest piece, pants. Very nice, thank you.
Already two pikes are crafting up.
Awesome. Cool. Do you need chitin armor? Alright, you got it. Oh, I probably should have made chest piece and legs. It's okay. I think we'll be okay. So, should we just go after those guys after this? I think we should. After this guy gets tamed up.
Yeah.
Cool. Let's do it. Let's do it! One more piece and he should be up. Hopefully we can catch him off guard. I'm honestly just going to whistle this guy to attack target. And let him take the,
Do you have more food?
I have 27, why? Check for campfires. Yeah, there's three in there.
A little.
Yeah. I can give you some if you need it.
I'm just gonna relight it.
Oh, you might want to shut that off.
Turn it off then.
Yeah, it's too dark out for that. I can see there so easily.
I might be able to get us one pistol.
Oh, nice. I don't know what these guys are up to down there.
Ammo. What do we need for ammo?
I was trying to keep an eye on these guys. I don't want to lose them. Oh, Rex is up.
Nice. Let's
see if I can get him to hide behind this rock here. Oh god, our flag is too big.
Yeah. Just bring
no,
him back.
No,
him
back. Wrong button. Mouse, please.
You idiot. That was so loud.
It's okay, it doesn't travel very well. Oh god.
You better hope not.
You just want to go for him?
Hold on.
Here, hop on top of the Rex if you do.
You could probably go take him solo.
Don't know about that. You should probably come with me.
Hold on, I built the pistol. I'm now just waiting for some metal.
Alright. Oh, I don't know if they saw or not. The issue with this freaking flag, man.
What do I need to build another forging fire?
BPG.
Everything. Okay, got it. Nah, building another one.
Oh god, Ro, come on, we gotta go take these guys out before they get that Spino tamed. And the Ring of Death is moving in, so we have to move quickly. Because it's getting really close to us. So finish what you're doing, and we're leaving. Or else that ring's gonna be right on us. I can't see exactly where it is, but I know it's getting close. Very close.
Come on, metal.
Hurry.
Come on, metal.
Killing me, man. You're killing me.
A little
me.
Bit more.
Oh my god. Please. Sorry. Please.
Weapons. Ammo. Bullets.
Just make what you can. Don't worry about it anymore.
16 bullets.
If they don't craft up and this border comes, I'm hopping on the Rex and I'm running.
Okay, I'm ready.
Alright, get on the Rex. Just hit E. Okay, hit E again. Now you should be able to just chill up here with me. You good?
Yep.
Okay, let's do this.
Yeah, you go get him.
Out of stamina.
You're out of stamina in the middle of the water.
I'm trying to freaking whistle attack target, but it won't. Alright, come on.
No, eat him. I have a gun. Eat him. Ow, they're hitting me.
Alright, Rex is on him.
Hit him. I am a sniper. Dude, there's three of them here.
What?
They teamed up with another tribe. There's two tribes here.
Are you kidding me? No way.
Oh god. Not the monkeys. Not the monkeys!
I'm taking on their stego up here.
Trying to kill them.
Did they seriously team up? No way. I don't believe it. Alright, took out their stego.
Oh, that Rex is buggy. Kill the guy near you. Where's the guy Rex is trying to eat?
He is running up the hill right now. Nice, we got one of them.
Get the other one.
Oh, this guy had flak armor on. Hold on, I'm gonna grab that.
Dude, kill the other one. The other one has a gun.
Are you kidding me?
He shot at me.
Are you good?
There's another Rex coming.
I swear, if these guys freaking teamed.
It looks like a wild Rex is coming.
Right,
I think the guy hopped on his raptor and ran.
There he is. Zero's here.
Yeah, he's right there. Those stupid monkeys. Monkeys, back off!
Come on, die. Die, bitch!
I'm being murdered by monkeys, I need help. I'm getting murdered.
Try to hop
monkeys.
On the Rex.
I can't, I'm out of stam. I can't even move. Covered in poop.
Alright, I got him knocked out. I'm coming to help you. Where you at?
I'm good.
Alright, come to me if you need help.
No, I'm gonna steal their stuff.
Careful, the monkeys. Oh my god, that was intense! Guys, if you're liking this, be sure to hit that like button down below. Let us know that you're enjoying it. The Rex is also almost about to pass out.
From what? The poop?
Yeah, the monkeys, man. I also got a long neck and a simple pistol with ammo from those guys.
Nice.
Oh my god, dude. We killed how many people so far? Two?
Two.
Damn. Oh my gosh, we're doing well.
I'm sprint. Oh god, what's the. Is the Rex helping
you? He's following me.
Alright. I'm gonna sprint back and try to get more metal out of our forge.
I wouldn't. The border is really close to that. You're gonna be really pressed for time. Are you seriously going for that?
Yes. Dude, we had so much metal.
Oh, someone's here. I just got hit. I got headshotted.
Eat him.
Rex is on him.
Are you unconscious?
No. It looks like. Yeah, I think he hit me with a friggin' long neck. Those guys had to have been freaking teamed up.
I know, I was gonna go. I saw three of them.
God, that's annoying. The Rex just charged off into I don't know where.
Well, and I'm almost at the forge.
Okay, I see the Rex. Oh shit. They killed the Rex. They threw freaking C4 at him.
Oh, they already had C4. So you have a long neck? Do you have ammo for it?
Yeah, I have. Oh, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Yep, I got killed. God dang it, they were freaking teamed up. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's annoying. That's so annoying. Alright, I'm spectating you, man. He's straight across the river.
I'm not going over there. I don't know, you died right as I crafted you long.
Yep. Alright guys, well, that's gonna do it for me. If you want to click off, I will put a... Or you know, I'll probably just do little highlight clips of if...
I do anything.
Ro does anything interesting. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to let me know down in the comments. Hit that like button too if you enjoyed. It helps me out a ton. Lets me know that you're enjoying it. It really helps the series out. It helps to get more views. Helps to get seen. You guys know the whole spiel there. And if you guys are new and like the show, be sure to hit that subscribe button too so you never miss a day of the video. Anyways, guys, till next time, take care. I would honestly try to hide in a book. Oh, Rex, lay down.
But it's right there.
Just try to stick towards the edge as much as you can. Oh my god.
What is that guy done?
These guys have to be the high level. They're the high ranking people. Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
Three Rexes and a Spinal already.
Once he starts heading up, just chase right behind him. Because chances are he's not... Oh, he's got a buddy back behind him a little ways. Oh, move up. You gotta go. You're gonna die. Just try to hit... Lay down. Be sneaky. Oh my god, if they didn't see you. You gotta be sure to get up on that ramp, though, so you don't get caught out. Oh my god.
We need to move.
Oh no.
Oh god. He's inchworming.
Oh god, you're gonna stand up. You're gonna be too slow. Oh, get up there, man. Get up there. Oh god. Oh, just lay down. Oh my god. Oh, lay down. Oh, I think he saw you.
You fell off.
No, he's gonna be able to make it back. Just lay down. Don't run in front of them. Yeah, you're dead. Ah! You're done for. You're done. Oh god, Ro, no. No. Run. Oh god, it's all over.
Pain.
Oh gosh. Oh no. All right, guys. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button. If you're new and you liked that, be sure to hit the sub button too, so you never miss a daily video. Till next time, guys. Take care.